is loved by many who has already attended Fate Assignment on Grim Aesthetic. We will call members of the audience on stage to do a bit poses for us. Can I get more volunteers? There are prizes to be won. Mr. Ruzani! Mr. Ruzani! Any names, let me know. I'll call the person up. I'll go down and grab the person up. Come on. Again, I call up Joey, recommended by Daniel Osman. Joey, where are you, Joey? Can you come on up stage? I see. Oh, let's see. I see here. Used to be a fitness hoops trainer. Here. Can I invite you up on stage? Imran, I hear. Imran, can you come up on stage? Imran, where are you? And Imran. Can I have one more volunteer up on stage just for the fun of it? Any recommendations? Any recommendations? Here is our thank you here! Can we have another volunteer? Volunteered by... Volunteered by our director and assistant director and CE, who has recommended Aidit to come on stage. Aidit, yeah, thank you. Come on stage. All right, normally what we'll do is, gentlemen, can I get you to the back of the line, my stage director. Stage director, here. So what we normally do is we will ask our volunteers to show a little bit of their muscles on stage, just for the fun of it. We will get them to take off their shirt off. So gentlemen, can we get you to take off your shirt? Shaco, come on, let's get good spot. Here, take it off, take it off. Take it off. Yeah, come on, give it up for Shaco. Can we get our volunteers to be right in front over here? We have Chico. We have here. Look good. Where is Mr. Ruzani, who is a veteran bodybuilder in the Singapore bodybuilding scene? 55 years young. And I am DJ. Can you hear the music? We will get them to do a front double bicep pose. Right, I see that they requested for physical. Can we get them to do a front assessment? Gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's turn them on. Come on. are your favorite bones. Let's see it. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Sponsored by Hope Team and Spinner Swords.